Listen, we are experiencing spiritual warfare on a daily basis. We are all into spiritual warfare. Okay, that's why you either learn to do it on behalf of yourself and on behalf of your family, or you're gonna have to join me.